again for like, it's been like a year.
I know, it's been so long since we've been here. And the Mickey pumpkin is here.
Yes, that's something they don't have in Disney World.
Yeah. So I guess we're obviously going to take a lot of pictures with the Mickey pumpkin. But we're really here because we want to see all the Halloween stuff. We haven't been here in such a long time. And it just, it's feeling a little bit of the October weather right now. It's definitely like a little cloudy.
We can't escape the rain from Florida.
Yeah, but the rain is following us.
But yeah, we're here to try some food, maybe get on some rides.
Yes.
I don't know. What else can we do?
We're probably going to go to California Adventure.
Oh,
I don't
know.
We're going to try to do as much as we can because we don't have a lot of time here. So.
Yeah, so we're going to try to make it work.
Yeah.
But let's go and have a real awesome day here at Disneyland.
Yay!
The big reveal of the biggest castle in the world. Blocked by your umbrella.
Sorry.
It's bigger than the one in Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, for sure.
For sure.
But you know what? This one has character.
Yeah, it's the first one.
Yeah. And it was accidentally built backwards.
Yeah. It's cute. So now we're going to
this weather is so like October. When I think of October, I think of this, you know? Like it's raining, but it's not hot.
You know what the best part about this?
What?
Yeah, it's not hot.
It's not hot.
It's
yeah.
not humid. Well, we're going to go to Pizza Planet.
Yeah.
What was it called before?
It was the
Pizza Port.
Pizza Port, yeah. Now it's called Pizza Planet.
We used to come and get the chicken fusilli.
Oh, you know we're going to get the
all
chicken
fusilli. All the time. Chicken fusilli all day.
Yeah, and then they have like a special pizza for Halloween.
Yeah.
So we're going to try that too.
Yeah. It's a spicy meat lover's pizza.
I got the Supernova pizza. This is a new pizza for Halloween. So it has like peppers in it, like red pepper flakes that they already cook in it, like chilies and stuff like that. So I wanted to get this one because I like the pizza here. I know it's like super basic, but I love the pizza here. So I'm gonna try it right now. It looks like it has like andouille sausage or something, right?
Like andouille sausage?
Yeah, doesn't it?
It's like different meats in there.
Yeah, you could definitely see the chilies. Like where it sits on the tongue, but it's like very little for me. But right now it's getting like in the back of your throat, so it is spicy, but it's not like spicy where I'm not enjoying the food either. So I feel like this is still really good for what you're paying for.
The moment you've been waiting for, the chicken fusilli.
A little bit.
Yeah, this is literally what he's been waiting for since we landed. Since we landed, he's like chicken fusilli. That was the first thing.
Dude, this is like the guiltiest of pleasures.
This is his thing. He loves the chicken fusilli.
I'll have like three of these.
Yeah.
Especially if you want a carb load. What the hell?
Carbo load?
Yeah. Cheers.
Is this still as good as you remember it?
It's still really good.
Yeah.
It's like the creaminess, the cheesiness.
Yeah.
The fusilliness.
So if you don't know what the chicken fusilli is because you haven't came here, it's basically like chicken Alfredo, but I don't know, it's better than that.
It's like unique.
It's its own thing.
I wish I could make this at home every day. 10 out of 10, always and forever.
Yeah. I like the pizza, but I would say the pizza is like, if I would give it a rating, probably say like a 6
yeah,
out of 10.
And it's listed.
You know why though? It's because.
Well, it's listed as a Halloween item, but it's not really giving me Halloween.
Yeah, but you know what? It's not that. It's the, and I know this happens because obviously they're like, they make the pizza way before they serve it.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Oh, it tastes like it's been sitting out.
Yeah. That's, I think for me, if it was like a fresh hot pizza, I think I would have loved it. Like a cheese pool kind of thing. But I think like the red peppers and the, I think it is andouille sausage is really good. I think they go good together, but I wish it was just fresh.
And our next stop is at this cart where they have a pumpkin spice churro. It's a brown buttercream cheese dipping sauce on the side.
Yeah, it's like, it's orange. It's pumpkin spice.
And then it's like coming out like sand. Look.
I love your dress,
Bob. Oh, thank you. Wow. They literally like threw that thing like if it was like a pile of sand, and then she grabbed it while it was in there. So when he handed it to me, it was like powder coming out like. Mm.
That's cool.
This is the brown sugar buttercream frosting.
It looks really good.
Yeah. You can see it's like a hint of the brown from the brown sugar. So it's his time.
Dude, I'm like sprinkling pixie dust all over the floor.
I know, look. It's like coming out.
But I'm gonna dip it in this buttercream.
Yeah.
This one, I don't really taste that much of the pumpkin spice on the actual churro.
Oh, okay.
But the buttercream is so, like, potent that, like, it, like, overpowers everything.
Oh, maybe you got too much. Maybe just try the churro?
Okay. It tastes like a regular churro to me.
Oh, okay.
And also in the picture, it looked a little bit more orange.
Uh-huh.
But I feel like a lot of churros here, when they put, like, they have, like, blue churros and red churros and different type of churros, none of them are, like, how they actually look like on the picture.
Yeah.
But it's still really good. And this buttercream is, like, achma, like, look at it like that.
Okay, I want to try it.
Okay.
Okay. So, let's see. I'm not going to put too much. Just enough. A little bit. In it, but it's still a really good churro. Like, I'm not a big fan of churros. I know. Sue me. No, I'm just kidding. Don't sue me.
Mm.
But the churros here are just, they're soft, so I like that. Yeah, this is really good, actually. Oh, no.
It's gone.
What's gone?
My favorite thing in the world.
It's Tarzan. There's no more. It's just an empty thing. Took the whole thing out.
They did, huh? This is sad.
Yeah. At least it's like less congested in this area.
I know that's what they did it for, but
yeah.
It's my childhood right here.
It's your childhood?
I know a lot of people didn't really care that it went away and nobody really made it a big deal.
Yeah,
but
they didn't say anything to anybody.
And they did, but nobody cared enough to be like, no, don't do it.
Oh.
I feel like I'm one of those few people that were like, no, don't do it. Of my childhood.
Uh-huh.
And they took away a piece of me.
Aww. How dare you, Disneyland.
It's alright.
Yes.
Oh no.
Was the nightmare before Christmas when opened that morning would cause such a scare. Nightmares are monsters. Skeleton heads.
California Adventure! We're gonna go to California Adventure because they close really early. I kind of forgot that they close like, I think 2 hours before the park closes. So we gotta hurry up because we wanna see Cars Land.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go!
It's me, Boogie Boogie, and I'm here to welcome you to a bright party.
Look at those over there. Whoa! It's Halloween, dude! It's Halloween!
Spooky!
Spooky! Spooky cars!
Let's go to the Coast Cone!
Yeah, oh yeah, Coast Cone!
Cones!
They're cones! Cozy cones!
So that's what we're gonna try. I haven't had a cozy cone in a long time.
I know.
The mac and cheese.
Oh, I know. I'm so excited. They have so many good things, like so many good food options here. So got an item from Flo's Cafe that they're having for Halloween, and it's called the spicy chicken and fries. Yeah, it looks really good, right? It looks like sweet buffalo sauce. And then it looks like it has like ranch and green onions. And then it has like, ooh, I love these fries. These are steak fries. So they're like a lot thicker. But this is a spicy option that they have here. Let's try it. I don't know if I should just take a bite. I think I'm gonna have to pick one up and just take a bite. It is spicy.
Spicy, but not like this. Like, I want some flavor to it too, and this is like just spicy for no reason. You know what I mean? Like,
I get you. Got the cone from the Cozy Cone. I forgot what it was called though. It was the spicy mac and cheese. That's what it's called. And it has a spicy dust on top.
Yeah, but you can't get this at the Flo V8. It's at the Cozy Cone.
No, yeah. That's at the Cozy Cone. The one that was like the chicken tender. This was from Cozy Cone.
Yeah, so, I had to run over and get it.
Yeah, he had to go run over there to get it because the mobile order took a little while, and then we had to re-mobile order it. It's like a whole story, but things happen to us, you know? So we had to reorder it, and now they have it. Yeah. So we're getting to eat it now.
It's another spicy dish, so be careful.
Mm-hmm. It has the spicy dust on it.
You know, it's got Cheetos.
Like in middle school when I used to get hot Cheetos with cheese, so it's good. And the cheese is literally like you want to try it?
Sorry if it's a little loud, it's like raining outside and there's like nowhere to sit, so we have to be inside. But dude, this looks so good. It's all soggy and cheesy too after. It's hot.
Yeah.
And you're right about the hot Cheetos with cheese.
It tastes like
hot Cheetos with cheese.
Yeah.
It's like a hot Cheeto bag. Literally nacho cheese on top. Eat it with a fork.
They have a Marcos card.
But I'm not gonna touch it.
Look at the flowers on the side.
Don't they look real? These are the ones from Coco.
looks so sick. It's so themed out to Halloween.
I know, it's so cool. The building, I like the building a lot. There's like eyes, like if there's cars in the building, you can only see their eyes. The good guy, not the bad one.
The real Latin star.
The one who made the good song. Oh, Mama Coco. That's so sad. Oh, look, it's to make the shoes. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at Dante.
He's like in his
Calibrije form. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's cool. I like that. This is cool. Hey, Ray, how do you say it? Requerme.
Yeah. Recuérdame.
Recuerda. That's a lot of R's. Recuerda.
I guess my language and the world is
becoming. Aww. We've never got to see like the transformation of this becoming like a cocoa area. So this is like so nice.
So we've come to an end to a real awesome day here at Disneyland.
And California Adventure.
Yeah.
We didn't get to get on that many rides today, but it's because we really wanted to try all the Halloween snacks.
Yeah.
And we had to get the chicken fusilli.
Yeah, we got the chicken fusilli. We had to. That's like a staple here at Disneyland.
But today was really nice. I liked it. And even though it was raining, it was still fresh. And it was just, it was a Halloween day. You know what I mean?
I miss Disneyland so much.
Yeah.
And I miss California Adventure a lot.
Yeah, it's so crazy how people talk about how close they are when you really think about it. Like, going to Disney World to Park Hop is like, it's a mission, but here it's like you just walk across and that's it. So don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel because it really helps us out. And we plan on making a lot more spooky videos.
Yeah, join the real fam.
Yeah, join the real fam.
Anyway, thank you guys for watching us.
Reel in the magic.
Bye.